Welcome to
Track by Track,
the story behind the song. The lockdown, they don't let me leave. I'm locked in, just like a thief. This is a lockdown. That's a longer story, actually, because it started back in 2020 when I wanted to be on holidays in Morocco. And I went there and actually I didn't want to leave. And I thought to myself, I don't want to leave. And then 6 days after, the lockdown started. And I thought, nice, I can stay here a little bit longer. And but I thought it would be a lockdown of maybe 2 weeks. And in the end, I stayed there for 4 months longer than expected. Because at first there was no way to get out of the country. And then later on, I had to take a security flight back. Yes, and the song really is about the situation of being locked in and not being able to go anywhere. Not being able to distract yourself from anything and feeling like, oh my God, the walls are coming closer, my thoughts are getting louder. What can I do? What can I do to distract myself? I cannot do anything. This is too much. This is too much. And being confronted with the heavy emotions that you don't want to feel, and which is why we do so much every day. But during the first lockdown, it was really a way to come back to yourself and to face everything that's coming up, because we were forced to do this. This is a
lockdown. My favorite part is the after the chorus with the little melody.
The post chorus.
So to say. I like that. Oh, and also like the end of the chorus, I like that as well. Like mm-hmm. when I do the little drum fill.
My favorite part is the intro where this awesome guitar riff is playing and just the vocals. I like it a lot. Mm-hmm. So, and basically the chorus, the stripped down chorus and the guitar riff, I like it. This is a lockdown. They don't let me leave. I'm locked in, just like a thief. Do you have a favorite part, Toby?
It's after the first chorus, the kicks. Come back to planet, think of lies, my mind. Especially the last one, the do.
This all I can find. So the second verse.
Yes.
Okay, for me actually it's in the chorus where the drum skips a beat. Exactly, you wait for it's like lock, wait for it, down. This is a lockdown.
Ooh. I like lock.
And I said to myself, and every thought said to my head. It's a quite good metaphor how it hurts when the thoughts get too heavy and just like. And I also like. I never dreamed about my freedom of movement. Uh-huh. Because I like freedom of movement.
With uh-huh.
Which is where my boyfriend is actually working.
Sweet. This is a lockdown. First, I want to say thank you to all of you who are in the video.
Oh, yes.
It was fun to organize.
Yeah, thank you so much for your power and energy you sent to us. Then another fun fact was that we wrote the song after the first lockdown. And we didn't think that there would come a second. So we were like, okay, yeah, lockdown was interesting, was not so nice. We can make a song out of it. And then we were like, this song is going to be wild. And then the second lockdown came and actually nobody was really loving the lockdown anymore, anyhow. So I think this also reflected in the Spotify statistics.
Yeah, it's more a sad fact than a fun fact. True. But no radio was willing to play the song because, yeah, can't do it.
I never missed my freedom so bad. I never had a feeling so bad. I never dreamed about my freedom of movement. Uh-huh. Used to get around in the sense that I don't need approval. Being locked down is a game changer. I'm paralyzed in my paradise. Here comes the danger. Hypnotizing, isolating, I'm going smaller. Shrinking up, but I've decided to do the world's controller.
See you next, guys.